Hello, everyone. Alright. Ow. That's quite loud. And this game will probably go black or still. Yeah, it goes still when I tab out. Joy! Okay, let's lower it down to 40. Fantastic. New game. Moderate difficulty, not extreme. Okay, let's see about setting this up right. I hate this part. The beginning of the stream. The part where you don't know if anything's gonna work. I'm gonna skip this story sequence. And this one. Yes, this one.
You will be a god.
Yes, yes, yes. I just want to test the streamer. That's all I want to do.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
There it goes. Let me out. Okay. Oh yeah. You know, as impressive this game was for its time, I have to say one thing, and that is, well, why would they only give you a pistol at the start? Ow. Where'd it go? Fountain.
Hey bro, what took you so long? Try to find a way around.
See, that's what I don't get. Why is it so, why do I only get a pistol? That doesn't make any sense. Why would you shut the door on me? Break the padlock. But I have to say the shadowing system always did make me kinda happy in this game.
Hold on a sec.
Sorry about the double talk there. Okay, now it's time to take a second to pause. All right, and we'll advertise it. And give me 1 second, guys. Alright, awesome. Oh.
Come on. You ready?
Yeah, we're gonna kick in a door and clear an area with just a pistol.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna walk all nice and slow. Oh. There we go. Sorry. There's no reason for me to play my stream. Battlefield Jake, if you can hear me. I hope you can hear me well. This is the first Fear from 2005.
Just leftovers.
Soft stencil and shadows.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Oh, I get to take a look around. Oh, joy. That's right. Darn it. Oh, well. Look at all that detail. Hard to believe back then this game was like, oh my god, impressive. Ah, well, you know. You probably wouldn't. Well, maybe you would, I don't know. This game is approaching 9 years old now? Slow down time. Meant to crouch. Not like it really matters, but. You know. I can, like, try to. You know. Dodge it.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But our memories, mine or hers, it makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Options. Let's see here. Game. Subtitles. You'll figure out as we go along.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fennel's signal.
Comcast is his dead mother, so you're busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
Well, guess I'm gonna go back now. Walk in, walk in, walk in. Oh yeah, sorry everyone, I should pause one more time and change the game that I'm playing here. Fear, fear. It's not in the list. Fears and effect, really? There it is. I believe it's Fear, First Encounter, Assault, Recon, whatever. That should be the one. There we go. Alright, I apologize about that, everyone. Just, yeah. Okay, we'll resume, and we'll rush back.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Fella.
Come on, make your push.
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget.
Fear. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op.
They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
Wow. And we're loading again. Oh, yeah. Reflective water. And 3D skybox. Yay, finally I get to go down the rope. And I got a better gun now. I finally see point to not give me that piece of junk. Saving checkpoint. Oh yeah, what's this? Flex booster. I already did that, Battlefield Jake. I mentioned that, if you remember. When I was talking. Yeah, I already did that. You have to refresh though for in order for you to see it, of course. So we'll let him in, I guess.
Good job. Head on back.
What a long walk.
The hell is that? Over there. Yeah. Littlebird, what's your situation? Littlebird, come in. I'm seeing your signal. You can hear me. Rendezvous with Jay
They all died. Oh, saving again. Oh yeah. I remember how satisfying this game is now. Except, that's a lot of blood. Anything of interest in here? Let's see. No. Nope, there most certainly is not anything interesting in there. Bodies randomly falling down on me. Not cool. Okay, options, controls. Configure controls, movement. Huh. That's right, you're always running. Forgot that. It's weird. Hello, Joseph. Or whoever you might be. Yes. Nothing else good. Hmm. I feel like I could have went the other way. I haven't played this game in so very long. My bad. Ah, but hey, at least I'm not really getting hurt so far. Turn it. Yeah, I probably shouldn't waste pistol ammo. Otherwise, then I won't be able to run around dual wield. Laggy? What's laggy? What are you talking about? The game's not laggy. The stream could possibly be laggy. I don't actually know. But then again, I don't know why everyone always complains. Games on Twitch will always be laggy, considering it has to go to their server and then be sent back out. Well, let me enable it so I can see it. I don't have the stream being played at the moment. No, it's fine. I wonder what it's like with slow motion though. Yeah, it's a little bit weird with the slow motion, but the stream's not laggy for me at all. Though it is a bit weird with the slow motion there, though. Alright. No, wait. I feel like I missed something back here. Must find every goodie. Oh, well. I don't know why it's like that. I'm just happy it's working at this point. Darn it. Oh, what's that? Oh, right. That's right. This game has volumetric lighting. Totally forgot. Sweet. Health booster. I need to find those things. Oh great, didn't reload. How nice of me. But I have to say though, those particle effects will never get old. Nor will the parallax wall decals. They're not the military, actually. Whoops. They are, well, it'll explain itself as the game goes on. But basically you are a part of a special ops division that handles paranormal stuff. And I guess to kind of spoil the game a little bit, they are, they're the product of the research of, I guess you could say a government project. They're quote unquote super soldiers. And you are the child of the person that they are based on, so to speak. Yeah, it makes sense as it goes on. Right now, though, it doesn't make a lick of sense, I know. Because it's what's there to make sense of? You're just a dude running around shooting random people. There's nothing to make sense from. But I have to say, I've always loved this game's dynamic lighting system. I mean, look at that. It's so nice. Oh, I got him. Didn't have to waste very many rounds either. Wait, what was that? I don't know. Just can't take out the lights. Finally, bigger gun. But that really matters, though. All right, that's right. I can jump and kick. There we go. They were very proud of their lighting system, so you know they don't let you do anything with it. One new message.
Yeah, this is Chet in accounting. Nobody seems to know what's going on, but we've been hearing a lot of loud noises. Have you guys heard anything over there? End of messages.
Nope. Nothing to see here. Everything is fine. Yep, just fine. That's right, an armored bulb. Of course there's nothing this way. Oh well. Oh, we should light one more time. Nice. Oh yeah, these doofuses. Hey, he didn't see me. A stooge. Still didn't see me. Really? Ow. Yeah, right. Oh. Really? I cannot believe I fell. The stream is not lagging when I fire the gun. I'm probably in slow motion. It's most likely just the slow motion effect that happens. When stuff happens around me? What? You guys are aware that fear has a slow motion. No, fear has, like, look, right now, I'm going to, see, this is slow motion. It would make no sense for the game to, hold on, 1 second. There we go. I'm sorry about that, guys. They were interrupting. But yeah, fear has slow motion. It's your quote unquote heightened reflexes. End quote. I don't know. I don't see any lag when I watch the video, though. So I have no idea what you guys are talking about. I still apologize for it, but I have no... Alright, that's annoying. But I have no earthly idea what you guys are actually seeing. Because I don't see it for whatever reason. The only thing I could suggest is try restarting the stream. Unless it's when it pauses when I tab out. Because the game does pause when I tab out, so it could also be that as well. Oh, come on now. Wow. That could have hit me. That would have been devastating if I had, stayed and lingered over there for 5 minutes or so. Letting him shoot me to death. Possibly. I have no idea. I'll take that. Should be another gun. Where'd the gun go? Gun, 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 gun. Maybe it automatically picked it up. I don't know. That's good. Ooh, look at that. It's reflecting everything. You know, you get the feeling that they merely just added that because it was cool. And, you know, it was like 2005 and... You know, stuff like that is new. They're there. Crap, out of ammo. That was quite problematic, running out of ammo like that. Oh well, I'll go back to pistols. Pistols are glorious. And awesome. By the way, if anyone has any suggested games I should play or stream, you know, feel free. I'm always up to hear new stuff. Oh. Going the right way, because it's telling me to save. You know what? I'm going back. I feel like there's something this way that I'm missing. Other than, of course, the gigantic parallax decal. Look at that. Some oldies, huh? What kind of oldies are we talking about? I'm completely out of ammo for that thing. Sucks. Oh, I'm all freaked out now. Red alert. Man, that is some oldies. Well, there's Open RA, but I can't exactly play Open RA without someone else. Or some others, rather. You can't really record the really old ones. Ooh, spooky. Well, I'm going in here. Let's see. Nope, nothing. Nope, nada. Not a thing. Oh, and it's gone. Sweet. Another health booster. These are very helpful later on. Naturally, of course. Poor guys. Poor, poor guys. Alright, no ammo. Oh joy, here we go. Right, I run the other way. Forgot. Look at that. Ah, the whole place is blowing up. And then I put myself out the window, magically.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We've got to take that fucker out fast. Jim, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone. That's crazy.
Oh yeah. Now move. Of course I can. I just got propelled out of a blown up, building that just blew up. Shut up.
You better get going. Don't you have work to do?
Just go sit there and nag me till I go. They don't want me to live. They want me to die. How horrible. Dun dun dun, open sesame. Sweet, reflex booster. I like reflex boosters. Anyhow, seeing a howl. I don't think very many people want to see fear. I'll probably switch to a slightly more funnish to watch game, maybe. Right, should probably go the right way. Oh, I hate that about this game. Ladders, totally forgot about the ladder system till just now. I need to go in here and flip that stupid switch. Wait, I came this way, didn't I? Ha. But now I feel dumb. Anything in the trash can? No, but I can push the trash can. You have.
You have one new message.
Mike, what the hell's going on over there? It sounded like an explosion. I can't get through to anybody. Call me back.
That is a gigantic decal. And that is an amazing pistol for being capable of doing it. You mean like the original Wolfenstein 3D? Like the original Wolfenstein? Like the one from the 90s? Oh yeah, sliding down the ladder. Wow. I didn't even know anyone even still bothered to remember that game. It's a very good game, though. I'm not arguing with that. I'm just surprised that anyone still recommends that game. I need to stop being so freaked out. That's just silly. That getting all freaked out and worked up over mysterious random apparitions that keep appearing all over the place. How silly. I forgot, this was also one of the first games where, if you had an NVIDIA graphics card at the time when it came out, and, well, later on, you'll see it later, a lot better, but it has, dynamic interactive water. That's right. Can't believe I shot him in the head. See, that is why the pistols are amazing in this game. You don't have to worry about a thing, you just pull the trigger and there you go. One shot to the head, instant win, saves lots of ammo. Though it's not really a lot of pistol ammo in the game, oddly enough. So. No, no, no. Nah, it's just that like everything else in this game, you can instantly kill something in the head. Headshots are deadly. That's kind of what made Fear kind of nice. Regardless of the difficulty you played, if you always could get headshots, it made the game really easy. Though I will say right now that the game is not actually all that easy at the hardest difficulty, but that's beside the point. Ooh, and a reflex booster? Good damn, just picking this stuff up all over the place. Gotta be ginormously powerful at some point. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Alright, next checkpoint, I'll switch games. So during that time, alright, please decide what game I should switch over to. No, I do not. I don't think. No, I don't think I do. Why? No, I don't have any racing games. See? Pistols. They're the greatest things in this game. Just, nope, might as well use a med kit. No sense leaving a med kit behind. That's right, I came that way. Aww. Wow, CS 1.6, that's that's a bit old, don't you think? I mean, not that I have anything against old games by any means, but, you know, that's just, that's, wow. That's just, I never liked Counter-Strike, so I guess that's kind of why, I guess, I never really got into Counter-Strike. I need to start using these grenades. Oh, crap. Well, someone was over there. They're not there now. Refraction. Love refraction. So pretty. Let's see here. Up the ladder I go. You can't play it? Ah, Minecraft. I never could. Well, I did play Minecraft for a little bit, but not anymore. Alright, that was a checkpoint, so. I guess I'll switch games. Yes. Yes, I will. But first, I'm going to stop it and XSplit because I do not want it complaining and whining to me later. So, quit. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes, I'm sure. Quit right to the desktop. Let's see here. Well, let's see. I have Company of Heroes, Don't Starve, 10,080, Game of Dwarves, Air Mech. I have Bullet Candy. Let's see. What else do I have installed? I have Oil Rush. I have Rage installed. Scorgasm. I have that as well. And I also have Civ. 4 and 5 installed. Yeah, pretty much. I also have Terraria, Titan Quest, Torchlight 2, Towns, and XCOM installed. Oddly, I don't have that many games installed. Which is strange. But I don't. Yes, I have XCOM. I have all the XCOMs. I figure I should mention that I have all the XCOMs because, you know, there's more than just XCOM. Any Man Known, the one that came out last year. There's the really old ones from the early 90s. Don't think I'll play those, though, for probably a lot of numerous reasons that everyone can probably guess. They're nice. Yeah, then play it. I haven't played it in a while, I don't think. What's the last time I played XCOM? Yep, can't remember at all. Cannot remember. Not in any way. Oh, right. I also have Deus Ex Human Revolution. I have that as well. Years ago? No. This is XCOM Enemy Unknown that I'm talking about. I last played it January 20th of 2013. Gotta love Steam. Just tells you right when you've last played it. Just gotta love that. Let's see here. I have the Echelon book series installed. Those are fun, but I don't think anyone would find those interesting to watch, though. Doom 3, that's fun. Dota 2, that's fun-ish. Mostly fun. Pretty fun. First one. There we go. Feels like it's easier to do play games and stuff like this when you don't have an army of games to choose from. You just have, like, one game. Makes it really, really easy. Hey, I'm just saying, it does make it a lot easier when you don't have much to pick from. You have a lot to pick from, it can get kind of aggravating, I guess, is the word I was trying to go for. And we'll just launch Company of Heroes. Oh, right. It may be a good idea to add it that way. There we go. All right. Let's see here. Let me write some on Facebook. Heroes. Love stream. There we go. Just, you know, setting everything to be a broadcast because, you know, stuff's important, apparently. Though I have 196 favorites, don't really get very many people that join, but that's okay. That's okay. And multiplayer. What's game? Riven. H-Riven44. Targus region, because it's my favorite. Sure. What's the worst thing about Company of Heroes opposing fronts? I don't see how there's worst thing about it, but, you know, prove me wrong. And Mr. Burning Coffee. I see. Anyone else playing Company of Heroes right now? No. A lot of people playing Dota, though. A lot of people, actually. Hey, yeah, I guess that could be kind of annoying. Oh, I'll give you that one. Why would you uninstall Company of Heroes? Why? Why would you do that? There's a bug in the British map? What? A bug? What are you talking about? Oh, right, yeah, I should probably also change this back to Company of Heroes. Company of Heroes update. That'd always suck if your Company of Heroes won't launch. Okay, sure, why not? I'll be right here waiting, I guess. Well, actually, I'm spamming every single individual on Steam, but yeah. Anyone could join this, by the way. Wow, 15 people, sweet. Anyone could join Raven, then H-Raven. And yeah, first come, first serve. The match is open, and don't worry about my performance. It's back from when I had my dual core. I won't be laggy anymore. But unfortunately, it keeps my old performance record. Just lame. So lame. Da 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 da. Can I show you what? Liberation of Cain? No, probably not. For starters, I'm in a lobby waiting for people to join. Anyone can join, as I said. The password is HRaven and the game name is, well, Raven. So yeah. All you guys are welcome to join. Okay, you found it. Let me drag it over to this other screen over here so I can see it better. Oh. Well, whatever. I don't actually play single player that much. Cause it's just whatever, it's single player. I don't care. So I know that's a problem for you, but it doesn't bother me at all. Hello, King Tiger 2. I just can't bring myself to deal too much with the single player missions. Cause in all honesty, I kinda have to agree. The single player missions are kinda buggy, or they don't work, or, you know, if whatever else you wanna take your pick. Needs to be a fast way to do this. There needs to be an annoy every single person on your Steam list button. Unfortunately, there is not. Which is unfortunate, but hey. What can you do? Well, I've run out of people to annoy. Shame. Yeah, anyone is welcome to join. There you go. See anyone else? Nope, no one else yet. Da 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 da. Hello. I like how everyone is against me. Such fairness in this. Ah, cool. Everyone decided to join my team when I tab back over. Grace was so happy. Everyone has really bad performance on 4v4, but quite frankly, that doesn't really surprise me, in a way. And more people are joining and adding me. Accept friend request, sure, why not? Check this player's stats. Not bad. Well, it's rank 16. That would be a very devastating loss, was it on my team. Okay, and more people want to befriend. More and more people. Accept friend request. Alright. And as far as the wait, everyone, we're just waiting for the match to get full and then, well, yeah, we go from there. Accept friend request. Sir, this is Company of Heroes. And if you must know, it's fun. Mostly fun. No, it's pretty fun. And accept, yes. And if everyone is watching, I will be right back. So if anyone asks why I'm not talking or, you know, absolutely whatever, yeah, tell them why. Thank you. Ah, cool. Now, up to 8 people can play, so 4 versus 4. And I'll be right back in just a second. Also, Siberian, whatever, I can't read the rest of that. Please change your color. It's like a dull, bright green. It's kind of hard to read. Anyway, I'll be right back. I am back, everyone. Sorry about that. Alright. Crud. Sorry about that. I just killed the chat. Which may be for the best, realistically speaking. But, whatever. I killed it anyway. No. Lame. Of course, naturally, the viewer list and everything else is broken. Because that is what Twitch is best at. Everything being broken. Yes, it's H. Raven. And if you get a NAT error or whatever, as always, you know, just restart the client and pray that it'll let you back on. It's a really dumb reason, but sometimes that fixes it. You just never know. Well, I wasn't saying it was. I was just saying that, you know, sometimes it's what it is. Sometimes. And I'm not tabbed out right now either, so. I don't really like Dota. I just don't like Dota, and all free-to-play Dotas are, kind of premium-y, money-grabbing, so, you know, which is cool, I guess. No, I don't have to accept. Anyone who searches for the game, H. Raven, and I'm in New York, by the way. I'm sitting in the New York lobby, so if anyone wants to, if someone wants to add me or something, you can go there. 2 copies of Dota. Why would anyone trade you for Dota? Everyone has Dota. There is literally no point whatsoever to trading Dota. Why? That's silly. Don't anyone listen to him. I have like 5 or 6 copies. And I've given away over 30 of them. Yes, I know it was a request that is timed out. But it also says invite has timed out or has been canceled. So, yeah. But on their end, it probably says something different. Yes, I know. But on his end, it'll say something different. That's pretty much what it says. It's stupid, see? Has timed out, even though that's completely, probably not what happened. It's so aggravating. It's so aggravating. Dota is a mobile, what is it? Multiplayer, oh god, what does it stand for? It's a MOBA. Multiplayer online action something. I can't remember. Can't remember what it is. What it stands for, rather. It's too annoying. Yeah, I know, it's strange. And in case anyone's wondering, yeah, the ports are open for me. MOBA. I don't know. It makes about as much sense to me as it does to probably all of you guys. Oh, more friend requests, okay. As you guys can see, I'm just sitting here accepting friend requests. No, no one wants Dota 2. Take your filthy Dota 2 and go away. Yeah. It's the same thing. I did have an account on LOL, in case you're wondering. Well, if you're talking to me, I don't know who you're talking to. You could be talking to me, could not me. Oh. Ah, thank you, Scourge. It stands for Online Battle Arena. Multiplayer Online Battle Arena. I could not remember it. The reason I say that, just because your computer is new, I'm not trying to be mean, I'm just saying that new doesn't necessarily equal to, you know, high performance or, you know, a very powerful machine. Just means new. Though it obviously, of course, it does increase the chances. Okay, we're all going to join What's-His-Face's match real quick. Friends, where'd he go? Join his game. Yeah, I'm going to send him a request. Attempting to join. Connecting to game. Connecting. Come on. Oh, fantastic. Okay, everyone join me now. We'll see if we can connect if he hosts. So, you know, we'll see. I don't care what map you pick, by the way. Just make sure it's a 4v4. Alright, everyone can ask to join me, or I guess you guys already have him on your friends list, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. You'll sort it out yourselves. Just leave victory point at 500. If you don't mind. I don't know why you guys can't connect to me. It's not even a firewall in the way. Leave it at standard. High resources is, you know, kind of lame. Though it does make the start go a little bit quicker, but eh. I kind of like the... Yeah, I guess I got used to the auto-matching and everything. Can't get used to it. Might as well, you know. Yeah, I know. It's It's if you have high resources, sometimes people can do a quick early spam in your base and kill you that way. That's not cool. I don't know why my performance is so low. My performance isn't even low anymore, even when I stream. It should only keep the last three games, but apparently it doesn't. Oh, we saw. But 4 gigahertz doesn't mean anything. I mean, okay, good example. Not like a modern example, but a good example. If your CPU is 4 gigahertz and it's multi-core, that's going to slow it down. If it was a single core, that would be pretty nice, especially if it was a modern single core. But just say, for example, it's a quad core at 4 gigahertz and... never mind, you know what? I don't even feel like finishing this sentence anymore. It's fine. There's no reason to be mean. We'll just leave it at you have a crappy GPU and we'll just leave it at that. Oh, sorry. I just sent an invite to someone who, anyone else can feel free to join. Ansu on Steam? What? I'm not tabbing out to Ansu on Steam. Oh. That picture? I made it on, you could have just asked me here. Like, here. I made it in Blender. I use the power of Blender. I don't get it. We just need one more person. One more person has to join. I don't know. I have no idea if it or anyone else. Yeah, I have no idea. I know. Well, actually, people want to join, but they can't join, which kind of sucks. So, yay. Yeah, and they've been having issues as well here recently with the servers. It always sucks when you're $1 short on something. It's like, I could really play this game, and then you're just like, well, but I don't have a dollar. Darn, what will I ever do? Don't worry about it. Ruse isn't all that great anyways. I didn't particularly like it at all. I didn't either. Their other game, War Game Escalation, was much better than Ruse. Ruse was like a great game that I kind of feel they shorted people on. Yeah. Ew. Origin. I'd have to install Origin to play Battlefield 3. That's not happening. No, I don't play Battlefield 3. No. No. I refuse. I refuse. Well, if you're bored, then join already. Yeah, Planetary Annihilation looks like it might be kind of nice. I hope it's nice anyway. Like, yeah, you know how it is. You hope it's nice, but you don't know if it's going to be nice. That kind of thing. Ugh. I just hope it ends up being good. Well, That's not really my problem, Metro. Not my problem in any way. I didn't mind World at War or Call of Duty 4, but I have to say after that it really fell downhill. Like, you know, there's a cliff, you jump off of it, and then you go, yeah, really far. Yeah, well, I don't really actually think restarting Steam will do anything for Company of Heroes, because Company of Heroes doesn't use Steam, so I don't actually think it'd really make a difference. Restarting Company of Heroes could help, though. Oh, you meant for downloading. Eh, whatever. I don't care if it takes him 10 years to download. Command & Conquer is a great game. I really like Command & Conquer. I don't know. But see, the other thing is, it could just be downloading it, and the estimator is stuck or broken. Yeah, he's called that on Company of Heroes. Da 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 da. Inquisitor Overlord. Da, 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 da. By the way, I have played a lot of mods for Company of Heroes before anyone starts asking me. Yes, I have. Though I do find Blitzkrieg to be laggy at some points on the Blitzkrieg maps. Well, thank you for the pie. Okay. Yes, I've played European at War. Or Europe at War? No. I played the one where you have the persistent army. What's that called? Is that called Europe at War? Yeah, I know. I like vanilla Company of Heroes, but an Eastern Front. But if I'm going to play something like Blitzkrieg, I just play Men of War. Sometimes, though, I don't like Men of War. Like, a good particular example, Men of War and tanks. And AT, specifically AT grenades, specifically German AT grenades, and German tanks are completely immune to AT grenades, which is stupid. The higher tier German tanks are immune to AT. Yeah, but Molotovs only works if the person's not dumb and leaves their tank there. If they move the tank, then it's fine. If they don't move the tank, then yeah, it's not fine. But if they move the tank, whatever. I think one of the greatest things I've ever done in Men of War was throw a Molotov, lit the field on fire, and it burnt all three of the tanks alive. Because they just left their tank in the field. I guess they weren't paying attention and they thought that their tanks were fine. Losing three tanks and me pushing forward, that was hilarious. One more person. One more. Everyone except for two. Yeah, Men of War is great with flamethrowers and all that other silly stuff. Modern Combat's pretty good, yeah. It's not bad. Yes, Anno 2070 is good, but I don't play it anymore because I don't like I don't like Uplay. I really don't like Uplay. Like, I hate Uplay. Ugh, it's foul. Foul. So foul. So very foul. Yeah, Uplay. It's Anno. It's a game from the mid-90s. It's kind of like a SimCity game. Yeah, kind of. You basically have islands, you build cities on them, and you get resources. It's not a bad game by any means at all. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm not telling you a story. Go away. But yeah. Yeah, I tell you what, every night at 9 p.m. I'll have a half hour long story time. I'll turn on my live stream and I'll read a bunch of children's storybooks. Yep, that's exactly what I'll do. You just stare at a black screen with me reading children's books. That'd be so weird. Yeah, I know, right? Once upon a time there, we all wanted to play Company of Heroes, but there was one slot left. And no one could join. And the Metro was being very annoying. No, I don't play World of Tanks. Just then a level 20 joins? I don't think it's possible for anyone to be level 20 anymore. I think cap is 16 now, because, yeah, I don't like World of Tanks. Everyone that really loves World of Tanks say it's not a money investment, but they've invested several hundred dollars into it, and World of Tanks is a money investment. You have to buy premium tanks to be really, well, to be really easy. You can win with the crappy tanks and stuff, but if you buy a premium tank and outfit it with premium, the rounds that you can only buy easily with the premium money, you're unbeatable. It's unreal. Yeah, and the premium tanks are freaking unreal, especially when it comes to the armor. Yep. That's because it goes light armor, but there's like the super high tier light armor, where they're light armor tanks, but they're basically just really tiny medium tanks with thick armor. They're really slow though, but they have like a 76mm gun. Well, you're not the only one on the map. And a tank rolling across an open field, it's not so easy to flank an enemy in good cover that's hidden. It's not easy at all. You'd be shot. Yeah, the higher tier tanks are definitely nice. I'm not disagreeing with that. I'm just saying, if you buy a premium tank, it's like instant win. Yes, that's the other thing too. Also, the German and Russian—is it the Russian or the German tanks? I can't remember. Are highly unbalanced. Yeah, it's just a really unbalanced game, and I don't understand why it's so freaking popular. Maybe because it's the only one. But the issue that they're having right now, specifically right now, would be like level, tanks from like 1950 going up against World War II tanks. Yeah, I don't mean unbalanced in that sense. I mean like it's a game that's not focused on realism in any way, but then all of a sudden when it comes to like one faction, I mean, that's really stupid when you get to the higher tier heavy tanks and like you roll up in a like an early World War II tank and your opponent is in a tank from the Korean War. It's like, oh joy. He shoots you and you die instantly. Game over. Yeah, they've released World of Tanks and World of Planes. No, it only goes up to like the 50s and 60s, I think. I think that's as high as it goes. I think. I don't know why that last person can't join. I thank you guys for your patience, though. I don't know why they can't join. Oh, it goes up to 80? Okay. Just need one more person. How hard is it to join? Yeah. Yep, pretty much. Just like that. Siberian, are you talking about Metro? I thought you were talking about Metro's grammar in English. I thought that's what you were talking about. You guys can invite one of your friends as well. You don't have to just wait for someone from the live stream. Anyone is welcome to join. Just need one more person. No, we're not going to sit here for 2 hours and talk. Someone is going to join. Because that's what's going to happen. You know what? Short one person for a company of heroes. Somebody... somebody come join, please. Post announcement. And now, if anyone in the community actually cares, which no one probably does. Yeah. No one probably cares. Yeah, I like to talk in game. Come on! Come on! Da-da-da. It's your router or your net or something along those lines. It's not that useless, because you still need it. If you don't get it, You might as well not build Shermans if you don't get it. Shermans are completely useless if you don't give them the upgraded gun. Completely useless. And they're useless to begin with. So, yeah, go figure on how that works out for you. Treachery arcs are awesome, and then you get like a Stug or a Panther, and they no longer do damage anymore. Then nothing happens. I'm in the New York chat, by the way, in case anyone is wondering. And someone wants to be my friend. Joy. Hey man, I'm not denying Treachery Arcs are nice. No one here is denying that. I'm just saying that, you know, Treachery Arcs, man. Hold on. Someone else is going to be joining here in just a second. Maybe. Invite. Let's see if they can join. They better be able to join. The problem is they cost 510 manpower, if I remember correctly, or something like that. Don't they? Aren't they 510 manpower? Top team, all British. Ooh, wouldn't that be nice? I know everyone is able to join. That's not what I meant. I meant like, Rick. Rick is online. Thank you. Finally. Finally, Rick. Where have you been? Yeah, that's true. That is, I give you that one. That is true. I don't think I can invite. No, I can't. I cannot add anyone else to my friends list. My friends list is full. Rick, hurry up! Hurry up! Come on, Rick! Come on! I know you can hear me. So I'm going to invite you one more time, and you're going to stop being annoying. Oh, okay. Never mind. I can add King Tiger. There we go. Okay. Cool. I sent invites to all you guys. If you guys can't join, then I don't know what to tell you. You don't want to play, There's nothing wrong with the British, though. Company of Heroes 2, I can't remember who Rick is on my Steam list. I'd really like to yell at him right now, but I just cannot remember who he is on my Steam list. Or if he's even on my Steam. But I was pretty sure he was. Yeah. Yeah, that right there is true. They took a lot of attempts. Ah, Rick, you're not on my Steam. Well, whatever. Just find the game. You can see it. It's 4v4G or add Audi Sportline or Fluxed or Brian Dog. Just add one of them. See if you can join through one of them. Pick one. I'm happy with all methods that lead to someone going in that slot right there. By the way, those of you that haven't, please add me on Twitch. Please add me on Twitch. For those of you that haven't. That would be sad if no one wanted to join. It doesn't let you join the game. What is it with people never being able to connect in Company of Heroes? And what is it with it always being just one person short? Like King Tiger. One short. Ah! Yeah, you can follow on Twitch. You know, follow. Yeah. Actually, don't do the unfollow bit. Just do the follow bit. Yeah, stick with that one. I don't think that really matters. But you know, I'm giving him some of you guys things. You guys could see if you can join through him. I'm really sorry about the delay. Not that I really have a choice in the matter, or it's my fault, but you know. Sorry. Let's see. If I want the swim wagon, God no. So I want the Gashush wagon, no. No, I don't want that one either. Actually, no, I don't want the hot. No, actually, I. Yeah, no, I want the Cromwell command tank rather than the stack hound. And I want the Hellcat. Nah, Hellcat's good. Except it's best to have Tales of Valor if you just want to play all multiplayer. Tales of Valor just gives you all the multiplayer stuff for a cheap price without having to, you know, buy all this extra crap. It's the only advantage it has. Yeah, but if you buy Tales of Valor, you get all the other operation missions that no one plays. But you can buy just Tales of Valor, you get all the mods, which work, which don't work with just if you just have Anella, which is really weird. Then you get the rewards panel, you get all the armies, and it's like $20 now, so it's pretty much the same price, so... You know, get to pick. Actually, that's not true. I have a few of them enabled. I like the Hellcat a lot. And the Hotchkiss is great, but I'm not using the Hotchkiss. Yeah, but the only one I use is the King Tiger 205. That's it. It's the only one I use. Yeah, the Hellcat's a little bit better than the M10. I don't want to be. No. 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 Okay, I'll send another invite. Another invite. Yeah, everyone keeps getting stuck on attempting to join. I don't know what's up with that. It's really dumb. Yeah, the Humble Bundle was kind of nice. Oh, come on. What is it with you guys and your networks? no one else can join. Yeah, you know, where's Juno, man? I'll invite him. Crap. I want that. Juno, man, invite. The M10 does do more damage, but the Hellcat's faster and has more armor. The M10 is slower, but has higher frontal armor penetration. Yep. But it's not that much of a difference, and the Hellcat can get a 50 cal upgrade, which makes it moderately decent against infantry. So it's kind of almost worth it just to switch for the Hellcat. Well, in my opinion, anyway. Yeah, just my opinion. Attempting to join. Yeah, I'm pretty sure just camo is the only real difference. Yep, I deserted you guys. I decided to go American. And I'm gonna build the half track with the mounted 50 cal. And then I'm gonna run your Panzer Elites down. Yep. You guys will get over it. Maybe. I don't know. Whatever. I don't care. Ah, stop. Juno Man. Juno Man went for a skirmish. That's so lame. Why did we just get knocked down to a 3v3? I was tapped out. Darn it. Oh, someone left. Oh, well, yeah, screw it. Just go. Whatever. Too late. Everyone else can try to figure out how to join, and we'll just play again when everyone else can join. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, this map's fine. Whatever. No map with a bunch of gay bridges, though. This map's fine. Nah, this one's fine. Whatever. Hey, man, bridges are lame. Bridges are absolutely lame. Well, go to Red Ball, then. I don't care. Nope, bridges create really long, nasty maps that take forever. If you're fine sitting there for 5 hours while you try to fight them for the bridge, yeah. Unfortunately, though, most people are not fine. And I get to build my 50 cal now. My half track with the mounted 50 cal. I'm kind of sad. Why would you make me sad? Try to be streaming always. Now that the internet seems to be nice and fixed. Man, I'm even recording and streaming, and I'm still loading faster than you guys. Shame on you. Shame. Shame. Oh. Well, at least we finally get to play now.
Pioneers,
do you need any construction?
Objective is free, and I am seizing. Thus, Operation Zeal is fear of enemies.
Red Ball is a good map.
Was wünschen Sie? What do you want?
That fuel location must be captured.
It's all filled.
Pioneer team, ready. Jawohl, mein Herr!
Pioneer is taking territory.
Objective seized. I don't know if I can hold it.
Yep. I made a map one time that was pretty good for, urban stuff, but I never released it because you have to run it in dev mode. No one would ever play it. If I still have it, I'll load up the map editor later and show you guys what it looks like. If you guys are interested, of course. If you're not interested, well then, there's just no real point then. Actually, you know what? That's way too far.
Pioneer's here. Come on.
Where do you want us?
Jawohl, mein Herr.
Objective appears to be here.
Pioneers have seized objective.
Was gut schon sich
sagt, that objective will be ours.
Any construction?
Pioneers reporting. Victory point is ours.
Enemy taking fire!
Eyes open! Come on, my dear!
Seizing our territory.
We have bunker building to do.
Come on!
Take some firing positions in that
hole.
Oh,
fire!
If Freddy was still around, he'd be able to
bring
that thing
so we could
support
you. Grenadiers
to the front. Volks Grenadiers here.
We have improved line of sight.
Yeah, we are going now. Go. Need bunkers?
Yeah.
Was wünschen Sie?
Yes, sir. Ready to go.
Base.
Jawohl, mein Herr!
Let's get building. Reporting contact in
strength. Wir
machen
move!
Burks,
here!
New weapons are here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Unit has died with glory.
Are you freaking serious?
Moving to position. MG displacing.
Pioneers
here.
Yeah,
let's move.
Well, touche.
Do you need any construction?
Moving out.
Pioneer team, ready.
We must do bunker construction.
Pump system in order.
Veterans engaged.
Was wünschen Sie? What do you want?
MG, here! They're firing on us! MG in combat!
Huh. This is rather annoying.
MG here. Motorcycle is ready. Rolling. MG ready.
Ah, my poor, poor little car.
Let's get moving.
Sturm armory completed.
The bunker is attack our forward base.
Where do you want us?
Pioneers here.
We have gained the momentum on the field.
Pioneer team,
yeah,
ready.
Okay.
Was wünschen Sie?
What do you want? The enemy is about.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, let's
we have building
pioneer team ready.
We are going now. We move to attack.
Veterans engaged.
You are going to lose that point, aren't you?
Defense artillery has been released to our command.
Taking fire! Heavy
MG!
Right now!
Aww.
MG, ready!
Oh, there's a lot.
Where do you want us? MG here.
No. How could you be so mean?
Ready for orders. Cowards attack on forward.
That really sucks.
Defend the fatherland until death.
Defensive propaganda is ready for release.
That's really annoying. Ah, lame. I don't really like the Stug, actually. It's not, I don't really like using it as the main unit.
Attention, the enemy advances.
Though at the moment I'd take anything right now, because I don't really have anything, so naturally anything at the moment would be good.
The enemy advances.
Have to wait. Actually, the bike's pin, so the bikes are good. And yeah, don't build an Everwerfer. They're no good. Oh. I have no fuel. Hey, why not use the stuff to, there you go. Oh, no, it's leaving me. Goodbye, stuff. You will be well missed, maybe. Probably not.
Our base is under attack.
It's absolutely incredible you've been able to keep it alive that long. Ah, Cromwells. Hate Cromwells so much. Shoot the Cromwell.
Fire.
What's moving, sir?
They're losing territory.
Really?
Pioneer team, ready.
What is it?
No. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose this match. Well, we are, rather. It's amazing that bike is actually surviving that long.
We have 200 points.
We are ready.
They're in our base. They're hitting our base.
We are ready to close with the enemy. Hold forward here. Come on.
Ah, there we go.
We'll have it up.
Ready for order.
Rolling.
What are your orders?
Forward.
Yeah, he is, but I don't think he can at the moment.
They hit the perimeter. Our base is under attack.
Why are they hurting me? It could just hurt someone else. Ah, well. Oh, my bad. You really let them capture your gun? Really? That's just... I don't really think, I don't really find the British that hard to play, actually. Especially if you go, the tank. You can just spam them later. It's kinda nice. Well, I have nothing left to do. So I shall just wait. For my inevitable death.
We have only 50 points in reserve, and even this is dropping.
Now we just have to wait. What will work out better in the end? Yeah. Just have to determine. Will we run out of points first, or will they kill our base? Who knows, and who can say? you had left me with some munitions, I would be bombing you right now, but unfortunately I don't have enough. Aww. Lame. You took out all my stuff. It's all gone. No. Aw, man. And they spawn all the way over there. Well, that is really lame. Well, that was fun. You guys want to go again? Do I know how to make YouTube intros? Yes, I do know how to make YouTube intros. Alright, I'll try hosting again. See if I can host. Not that the last host was bad or anything, just curious if I can host now. I'm not installing Men of War, and no, I'm not going to make one for you. Actually, I think Men of War is already installed. Let's see. Alright, anyone can join, by the way. And it's all full. Yes, it does say that. But it also, that's kind of old as well. So that's another thing. Come on! Ha! Now Flux can't join. Are you serious? Failed to connect? What? But we were just in a game. That's retarded. Snipers are quite the pain. But you get an armored car or a bike and problem solved. Why can't you guys fail to connect? So maybe it's not me you guys are having issues connecting to. Maybe it's one of the other players. Company of Heroes 1 networking, man, I swear. It's so broken. So broken. Promotion. Huh. Yeah, I know. It's weird. Wow, ping 400, ping 500. What's up with y'all's ping? Oh, right, yeah, it's tapped out. That would be up. Now they're going back down. That makes no sense. That's absolutely retarded. Eh, it could be anything. It could be someone else in the match that you're trying to connect to as well. It could be you can't talk to them, so it boots you out, even if you could probably play fine. Maybe. But if you can't establish a connection, then, well, you can't establish a connection. That's just the way it is. sniper spam. Snipers are brilliant. Man, are snipers brilliant. Swear, the Company of Heroes networking is foul. I mean, it's fine once you're in game, but okay, am I not gonna be able to connect? Oh no, I'll be able to connect. Ah, I can be on this side. See, what is that? I mean, please tell me everyone saw that. Why is everyone jumping down to down here now? Alright, everyone feel free to join in any way you guys want to. I will be right back. Huh. Well, ain't that something? I'll be back. Yeah, Journey Company of Heroes is nice. I'm back, by the way. I am back. Back. Alright. You know what? I want a full game this time. For God's sakes. Game. Want a full game. Full game, 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 full game. Are you guys making fun of me? You guys are making fun of me in the chat. I could see that. Or at least I assume Flux was the one making fun of me. Why so mean? Yeah, whatever. No, it's not. You have to pay for it. I know, right? The thing is, though, is like, I think why I kind of like always playing the Americans better is, or even the British, is they're a lot more flexible. The Germans, their units are good, but they're really good at like one thing, but then they kind of like suck against everything else. It's kind of annoying. Though I was really surprised when I rushed that British dude with the Bren guns and got gunned down near instantly, even though I had the full squad outfitted with the MP40. And no, Fuzzbuzz can't join ever. Anyway, what is up with this? You like the Germans because they're rigid? I know. Their late tier tanks are monsters. Yeah, and grenadiers with either, or the, you give the grenadiers the Panzer Shreks, or you give them the, you get the Knight's Crossholders if you want to give them the MP44. Knight's Crossholders, MP44, rush up, grenades, toss, done, instant win. It's like, never. You just run around and chew down infantry with the MP44. It's unreal. The MP44, man. How long have I been streaming? I don't know. It doesn't say. I have no idea. How long have I been streaming? I could give you a rough estimate, though, probably. 2 to 3 hours. Pick somewhere in there. Oh, cool. 1:31 p.m. What, though? Like, what time is that? Yeah, I know you don't want to rush Bren guns, but I got up on him, and that's when he took me down. The MP40s are good up close. That's why I was up close. Central? Okay, so I started at 2:30, so I've almost been streaming for 3 hours. Okay. I don't know how many games I've played in that time. Well, two different games. I've only played two. But, yeah. We sat for like a half hour and tried to get people to join. I don't understand why people can't join. This is aggravating. This is so aggravating. Me. I was the only one not playing Panzer Elite. Oh, actually, yeah. Only two of us were playing Panzer Elite. No, I wasn't playing Panzer Elite. I was up there being annoying. Yeah, you know what? Just go 3 versus 3. If you don't mind. Throw it down. Go. 3 versus 3. Or not. It's fine. Unfortunately, because he's host, we have to wait. But what's funny is we still have a 3 versus 3. So it's, yeah, whatever. This is silly. You know, you guys could try sending me an invite request as well. Holy crap. You know what? I think I might know why it's not working. No one start without me, please, if you don't mind. I think I know why you guys can't join me. If you guys try to send me a request at the same time I sent you a request, that would explain why you guys can't join. There's a really weird bug in Company of Heroes, if no one here knows. And basically what happens is, if you send a request at near the same time, the game screws up, and then from then on till forever, you'll just never be able to join. The end. It's a short story, but it's the truth. It's a very weird thing, though. It's very, very weird. Alright, I don't know if Company of Heroes was turned down, by the way. I just turned it down, but I have no idea if it was actually down before. So, whoops. If it was kind of loud, I apologize. Come on. Come on. Let me log in. Thank you. Attempting to join. Okay, that's nice. Connecting to the game. Oh, that's even nicer. Let me join. Let me join. A net connection has occurred. What a load of crap. Yes. Yes, I figured as much. Hey, my request to myself timed out. Isn't that nice? Oh, look, I could connect if I try someone else, it would seem. Or at least it's trying to, anyway. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. The host timed out. Well, that's weird. Let's try this person. Da 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 da. Connecting to the game. Oh, look. A net connection has occurred. Error. Sorry. Okay. Let's try restarting it. Okay. Launch Company of Heroes. Oh, so aggravating. Host is timed out. Oh, stupid Steam Big Picture. You gotta be kidding me. Exit. Exit Big Picture. Anyone does this? Button is held down. Stupid, stupid, stupid. No, I'm not gonna let you host at all. Never. I refuse. I am mean, but you guys love me anyway, so, you know. Yep. It's the part of my personality that everyone likes. And it makes no sense. Da-da-da. Alright, I'm logging in. But you guys can see that, can't you? Yes, you can. Multiplayer. Host game. Raven. I shall invite you all to my game. Look Look at that. Who is glorious? I am glorious. Well, my team filled up fast. No one wants to be on my team, huh? Or everyone wants to be on my team, huh? Man, that's just weird. Okay, we need one more person. Wow. Brian. Hey, Brian, I know you can hear me because I know you're in the chat. You should totally jump up here. You know, just jump up. Have a nice little jump. Yep. Yep, you should be up here. You know, up here. Ah, yeah, screw it. I'll just go down here. Oh! And King Tiger left. I'll drag you down. How am I gonna drag him down? Why did King Tiger leave? You have 11 wins and 9. Yep. Of course they're doomed. Why did King Tiger leave, though? That's what I don't understand. Well, that was silly. You darn right I'll drive straight into half a battalion of tanks. There's nothing wrong with driving a half track filled with people into tanks. The only wrong thing is not doing it. Oh, you sent me an invite. I invite you again. I take it you guys can't join again. Oh, for God's sakes. You know what? From now on, no leaving. No leaving. None whatsoever. No one here is allowed to leave.